That's such a bizarre question.
What is... Okay, how do you feel about the Dream Extractor, and what does the Dream Extractor mean to you?
The Dream Extractor means to me pretty much what diving into the depths of the human psyche is. You plug it in and extract dreams, fears, and desires, turning them into tangible manifestations of our inner worlds.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, man. Who are you?
A time traveler or an interdimensional explorer.
What were you?
It's kind of funny, yeah. I would imagine myself as a time traveler. But when I was, little...
So what did you do when you'd become a time traveler?
I created intricate maps of imaginary worlds.
Much thought to that, but I suppose what the Dream Extractor means to me,
she was my muse, she was my inspiration, she was my guide through the realms of creativity. This is what art is, and art is
screw you, Johnny Jam, screw you, Johnny Joe Cosmic Mind Troll, screw you, Brother John, you can swallow this brother.
It's because art needs to be liberated. And that's why there's abstract expression and rebelliousness.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Leaders, I'm going home.
You can just start playing the guitar first.
What? How does this work?
Go ahead, try and play it. Did you pay attention? Did you sing all the lyrics?
I did. Like that raw sound. It's wild. Every rock song starts out like that. You ready? You might not know it now, but you'll get it soon enough.
Are you recording something?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay. You can talk. How do you feel?
Yeah.
How do you feel about the Dream Extractor, and what does the Dream Extractor mean to you?
The Dream Extractor?
Yes.
Like a device that extracts dreams?
What exactly is the Dream Extractor?
Well, it's fascinating. You see, it taps into the depths of our subconscious, unraveling the mysteries of our dreams. It's like peering into the window of the soul. I think it's a remarkable technological advancement. The best part is, it's not limited to any specific culture or origin, allowing us to explore the vastness of human imagination and consciousness.